kindness. No act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. As of today, is Redent Act of Kindness Day. It's a day set aside to show extra kindness to someone, to people around us, those we don't and those we don't. Smiling and saying some encouraging words is easy, but an act of kindness is something you actually do. One Redent Act of Kindness is usually unexpected and unplanned. Maybe you help someone carrying groceries, maybe you pay for a stranger's coffee, maybe you send an encouraging note to a friend. Caring for others is nothing new. In fact, Bible tells everyone to love your neighbors as yourself. But who is your neighbors? Jesus gave an example in the story of the Good Samaritan. It tells a traveler who was robbed and beaten. The religious leader saw the man lying in the road, but didn't stop to help. Another religious man also ignored him, but Samaritan came along. He is a foreigner. He showed compassion and take off strangers' needs. He showed mercy. Jesus said, "Go and do likewise." Helping strangers a thing of the past. Are people today too busy or too afraid to help someone they don't know? I know from experience that goodwill between strangers still exists. On Sunday morning, I was running late for the church. When I started to drive off, I noticed an elderly lady. She is dragging a piece of wood out of the rain. I was in a hurry, but I hesitated, and I stopped my car, got out, and helped her move wood. Months went by. Then one day, I saw some workmen are cleaning out an old store. There in a pile of trash was a large Coca-Cola cooler. How fun! A worker said, "I can't have it," so I picked it and started home. I didn't get very far. It's much heavier than I thought. Then, out of the blue, the elderly ladies appeared with the cart. I have helped her, and she was returning the favors. Go and help your neighbor today.
How?